everyone, this is Judy with Living in Ohm, and today I'm in Colfax, California, and I just hiked Stevens Trail. It's about 53 degrees outside, and I am hiking with friends, and we just hiked down to the river. Oh my gosh, it's amazing here. The energy is so high vibe, and we're definitely feeling our vibration raise, and I know we're getting a healing out here. So I wanted to do this transmission for the eclipse season. Starting tomorrow, it's gonna be 153, January 5th, 2019. And as we come into this eclipse season, you know, I've been feeling like before the eclipse starts, like this need to release, to get rid of, to just purge. And that's what the eclipse is here for us. The energy is here for us to just get rid of things, to really release a lot of those things that aren't serving our highest good. And so I'm gonna do this light language transmission, and I want you to listen to the sound of the water. So as you release, let things go in the water and let that flow, you know, out of you. So get into a comfortable position, and you can lay down or sit, but just make sure that the spine is straight so the energy can move through the spine and you can breathe with ease. And as you're sitting or laying down, take a really huge, gigantic, deep breath. Just let everything go. Inhale. You can exhale through the mouth and just feel that release. Okay? And just start to relax the body. Relax the lower half of the body, the middle, relax the upper part of the body, relax your head even, you know, as well. And just see if you can just be in the space of ease right now, so you can allow the light codes to enter you and flow through you, okay? So take another deep breath and breathe in through the nose and breathe out through the nose this time. Awesome. All right. Parakishiti kisi alakramasa akasti. Kishiri kishi lakramasa akasta. Parakasi arakashi lakimisi. Kishi sisi arakasi arakramasa kashita rakasi. Parakasha lakasi. Parakasi ishidikasi. Parakasha akasi. Sishidikasi arakasha. I feel so much in the root chakra right now. So if you can really release all of that stuck energy into the root chakra, allow that visually, like just to flow in the water, all of those feelings of instability, if you're worried about finances, security, you want to like let those feelings go, because you are being guided and you're being supported by the universe. Okay, so the universe is supporting you. So just release all of that into the water. Parakashiti si alakramasa akasi. Kishiti si arakashi lakramasa. Parakasha akasi. Kishishi lakramasa. I also feel like some of you have, you know, real blocks here in the throat chakra. So I want you to release, you know, all of those things that are holding you back from expressing yourself. Okay, so the throat chakra is about self-expression, speaking your truth. Who haven't you spoken your truth to? Now's the time, you know, to do it. With eclipse season, we want to let go, let go, let go, let go. Let go of everything that doesn't serve us. So focus on that throat chakra. Parakashiti kisi alakramasa. Pasti si si kisi alakramasi. Kisi rakasa kisi pasa kasti si alakramasa. I feel the energy of Mother Earth coming up into the body. So we're getting this real energetic healing from Mother Gaia as she strengthens our energy field and uses that earth energy, that nature energy, that natural organic energy of Mother Gaia, you know, infused into our energy field. Because when we do take those energies in, we raise to the frequency of Mother Earth. So feel that energy of Mother Gaia within you. Parakashi sisi alakasukasa akashi sisi ashtarakasa. You can also like grow roots down from your feet chakra to your earth star chakra down into the center of the earth too. Parakasi arakashalakramasa. Sisi sisi arakashi sikarakasa. Parakashi sikarakasa. I feel so filled up with so many of the elements, you know, right now too. And then I feel also all of the plant spirits, elementals, the divas, the sprites, the fairies, I feel them all around. go to as well. So it feels really, really good to get activated by elemental, you know, energy. So start to feel into that. Kisi ashtarakasa akashi, parakasi alakashi, sisi arakamasa, pasi, shitsi alakasa, si, shisisi parakasa. So start to like let go of the things that are stuck within you, things that are stopping you from coming into your power. Start to release that, because I feel like all of that stuck energy in the solar plexus too. So start to release. Some of you have anger issues. I feel that in the kidneys and the liver. So like start to release anger as well. You know, whoever you're angry with, you know, release it. Forgive them. Forgive them. Come into that space of love and forgive them. If they like hurt you in any way, it's okay. You know what? You learned that lesson, and the lesson is to forgive. So I want you to do that right now. Release that energy out. Release it into the water. Kishi sisi alakramasa, kishi sisi alakramasa, kishi sisi taramasi, kishi sisi takarakashi lakramasa. Take a deep breath. So as we move into this eclipse season, in your meditations, try to keep releasing those energies that aren't serving your highest good. We don't need that anymore. We don't need that. We're coming into our crystalline bodies and we can't hold on to that density anymore. So we just need to clear, so we can allow more of the light to come through, more of those energies to expand us, to help us grow into the crystalline bodies that we're meant to have. All right. Happy eclipse, everyone. Happy New Year. I hope that all of your dreams come true. Know this year. I love you guys so, so much. Get out in nature when you can. Do it, because it's going to help you. It's going to help you so much and give you the best healing on the planet. I love you guys. I love you guys so, so much. Om Shanti. Namaste.